I'm on my pace in a 22s. Fine.
Senior 55.
Slow car ahead. Yellow flag ahead. Be careful.
Well, that would have been a 221 something lap if I wasn't balked by that car. But okay, no worries. I got the pace. Okay, I'm not going to time my shit out. Okay, that's good. That was with a lot of fuel on board as well, I think. Yeah, oh, that was with 37 liters of fuel. Watch.
Yellow flag, be careful.
Neil, how much fuel are you putting in, mate? For the race.
Yellow flag in sector 3.
Neil, I didn't get a chance to try your setup, mate. Still using mine.
Well done, mate. This has been your personal best.
It's your first time flat through Eau Rouge. You know, I could do it.
Get him, Dave. Get him. I'm riding with you, mate. Oh, that should be flat, easy flat. We came by bloody quickly, didn't he?
Yeah, way more speed.
Yeah.
Do it
almost. Okay, just maybe just a tiny little. Are you still using that same wing setting of 8?
I'm at 10.
Okay. I think I'm 10 as well, either 10 or 11.
Christ, I'm down to 4.
I'm out of gas.
Oh.
Whoa. Mic feedback off. Mic off.
Who was that? Stopped bang in the middle of the start finish straight without even pulling over to the side.
Yeah, I think maybe I'm going to take more wing. I don't know. I just can't make it up there.
I would put the wing on max. Put it on 12. Because you know, it's not going to make.
I've got mine on 4. Eau Rouge is one part of the circuit. Just because you can't go through Eau Rouge flat out, there's another 15-20 corners and 2 straights that you need to get around. Eau Rouge flat out isn't the be all and end all.
No, but with the Porsche, with
mic feedback on, mic on,
corner entry oversteer like everywhere, which is really difficult. It makes it very difficult to push.
Yeah.
It's every corner, not just Eau Rouge with that car.
Go on.
It's all qualifying started. Okay. I should probably take some gas out, shouldn't I?
Well, here goes nothing, boys. Good luck.
Yep.
Good luck, all.
Remember, give everybody space. It's qualifying. If you catch up to the back of somebody, you just haven't left enough space. Don't pressure people on qualifying.
Is it possible to spectate the race today?
No idea.
Okay.
the slow car ahead.
There's a lot of slow cars up ahead.
Yeah. Gonna be difficult getting a lap in with this lot.
There's a massive line of cars in front of me.
Have these right off and got them all back up again because they've all slowed down.
The tyres are not up to temp. Yeah, okay, there's no space at all.
There's somebody just overtaking me while I'm taking it easy.
Line of cars all going down to the bus stop right now.
Yeah, it's crazy.
I'm trying to lag behind, but it's very difficult to.
I'm lagging behind to give myself space, and people just keep overtaking me.
There's a slow car up ahead. Yellow flag is sector one.
My tyres are not up to temperature. On your butt, Dave. Yeah, this lap is just no good. There's too many cars on the track.
Yeah, can't do it.
Can't do it, yeah. Okay. My suggestion is to pit and to look at the map, see where everyone is, because there's a few gaps. There's a few good gaps. Found one.
We've got some light damage on the front.
Sorry, Witten. Oh, hell.
Cut detected.
Thank you.
Yellow flag in sector one. a slow car up ahead.
Eyes look good.
Yellow flag ahead, watch out in front. Yellow flag is sector one.
Takes so long to get back on track.
It's a clean lap. Hello. And I'm still only 10.
You're doing a lot better than me then, because I haven't managed to get a lap in at all, really.
I'm not, honestly, I don't think I could go much faster than that. I really can't.
I'm 23rd, yeah. Nearly managed to get a lap in, but then just caught up with people in front of me. Gas now if I can keep it.
Yellow flag, be careful there. Your lap time is invalidated. Please try to stay on the track.
Faster. I completely screwed up Eau Rouge, but I'm faster somehow.
It's a slow car ahead.
I'm Johnny.
I don't think I can
faster
any more out of my Honda.
21.6. Gained a place.
21.9.
Yellow flag in sector 2.
You're all aliens.
I've only got enough gas for one more lap. I'm an illegal alien.
At this rate, I'm going to have an interesting race trying to fight my way through the pack.
Yellow flag, be careful.
That's the fun way to do it.
Yeah, I don't mind it too much.
The worst thing is a boring race.
There's no money involved in it, so. No, I'd rather be fighting the way through the pack than driving off into the distance or something. That's not interesting at all.
Mr. Eklund, 219.6. 219, Mr. Noble, Mr. Strempel in the 219s, or close to it. Top four.
Yeah, they
inside of 220. And then there's a gap. Neil, you're like 0.2 ahead of me. Oh. God, it's going to be me, Neil, and Rick again. Maybe I'll try another run. And I'm gonna knock off a bit of rear wing.
Your lap time is invalidated. Please try to stay on the track. Yellow flag ahead. Watch out in front.
Anyone have a packet of Twiglets handy?
Seconds or caught up with somebody that's in 31st place.
No.
Yellow flag in sector.
Thank you, whoever that was that let me by.
Last race I qualified 28, so this is an improvement.
flag is sector one.
Wow, that's 0.3 up, just at the source. That's why I'm screwing up. Goodness, gobs of time. Of course, a bloke just came out of pits. Get out of the way, mate. A lot of lag.
Yeah, there's certainly a few sketchy pings going about. Connections are in the red and orange. Shit.
Yeah, I'm so much better with a higher downforce. I just can't do this.
What car are you in?
Porsche.
Yeah, go on.
I took off a little bit more downforce, and I'm better through Eau Rouge. At the top of Kemmel, I'm like almost half a second faster, but I can't manage it throughout the rest of the lap. I just lose time.
Yeah. Rear engine cars, ain't they? They're a bit, yeah, they like a bit more downforce at the back, don't they?
Yeah. I tend to overdrive it as well. You know, when you're not quite fast enough, you just overdrive and then you're just done. So I prefer more downforce, even though it's difficult to race it. Now I'm down in 15th place. Bollocks.
Yeah, as soon as you start missing a few apexes and things, then it's all over. It's all over, isn't it?
Yeah, it's like a rabbit hole.
Man, it's so hard to get a lap in.
Yeah, I think I had four attempts before I managed to get a clean lap in without catching anybody or without getting done for a corner cut.
Oh, that's perfect. Copper Eau Rouge, I'm half a second faster, but I'll try and carry it. It's just... Okay, concentrate, Johnny. That of gas as well.
Is what it is. I'll start at the back.
Don't do it. I'm up. I've got a couple of people in the way. Damn it.
That seems to be the problem, doesn't it? When someone's in the way, they just don't seem to realize you're flying.
Right, faster, people. Ah, I just screwed it up. Damn.
How many liters are you guys taking? I'm in the Porsche.
That's actually something that I need to work out as well. I think it was like 57, somebody said. Alright, last chance. Ah, shit.
How many liters?
Final run, I think.
Does the Porsche use per lap?
Then a quick pee break.
Who wants to know how many liters for the Porsche?
Yes, me, yep.
Yeah, how many liters does it use per lap?
Mine's 3.5.
3.5 liters per lap, okay.
And the Mercedes is chewing it up at the rate of 4.5 liters a lap.
Wow.
Then you need about 50 liters.
Is very, very thirsty.
Oh, I need a lot more than 50.
Has anyone got anything for the Ferrari?
The Porsche needs about 50.
Okay, perfect. Thank you.
I have an app for my phone.
I'm spinning at Blanchimo. I mean, at Puhant.
ATC Strategy. There you can find out.
Go by me, dude.
How much does the Ferrari use per lap?
Well, I've got it down as 2.64, but I'm sure it's higher than that.
The Ferrari usually uses about four per lap.
Then you need 57 liters for the Ferrari.
I've just put a link in the general chat for a fuel calculator.
Yeah, there's one for your phone, an app that's called ACC Strategist. It can work on everything.
I haven't got my phone with me. I'm sitting on my computer in the attic, so I don't have my phone. So. See, yeah, I've got one just from Windows.
Last lap. Point 0.3 up at Le Camp.
TC or you're running, John?
One.
Yeah, I'm at three.
I lost the time. I just overdrive it with less downforce. So hard. Yeah, bum lap.
Mic feedback off. Mic off.
Completely screwed. All right, I'm aborting and I'm going to go and take a whiz, I think. BRB, I'm down in 17th. Bollocks.
Better than 37th.
Light. Good. Bit of paper written down here with my light. Michael Light. Oh, dude.
Mic feedback on. Mic on.
Okay, need to do set chain setup. Chain setup. Fuel. Aero. What was the other thing? Oh yeah, tires.
I was about to say, check your tires.
I'm gonna put half a PSI in. Or maybe a little bit more than that. Okay. Good luck, people.
Yeah, good luck, all.
Good luck.
Have fun.
Yeah, have the fun, but not too much fun. Let's see, a 17th. Aim is top 10.
The aim is to finish.
I should say, finishing's a good start. A little top 10.
That as well.
Come on, you only get three sets of tyres as well, so I haven't even got a new set for the race. I'm lucky.
Oh, it's dark, isn't it?
Very.
Somebody turn the lights on. How many people are in here? 42.
I think I'm going to take a bit more air because it's going to be cool.
It's going to warm up dramatically towards the last 10 or 15 minutes, though. Last 10 minutes.
I've been... Yeah. I'm looking behind me in VR. All those people behind.
30 seconds.
Good luck, all.
Good luck.
There's a lot of people in the crowd, isn't there? Look at that. They're not practicing social distancing at all.
They've managed to avoid the rules.
My frame rate looks great. It's like perfect, but the overlay, the frame rate of the HUD is horrible. Why that is.
Go in double file.
Black first gear would help. I just failed my driving test.
Oh, someone's got off already.
Somebody's off the circuit. Who's that?
I'm gonna get a drive through.
Carnage here at the beginning. We're dead.
Are you really?
Car on the right.
Yeah, we didn't even make.
Don't hit me, Jesus!
Clear on the right. Car on the right.
Oh, Lake Calm is a mess. Right.
Oh yeah.
And a drive-through penalty. Nice. Well, that was a shit show.
It's worth getting up at 2 in the morning for. My windshield's all cracked. Dave, you're right behind me.
Yep. Not for long. I gotta go in the pits.
Oh, me too.
Yeah, I can't even drive the car.
I can't see. My windshield's all cracked out. Better remember what I'm supposed to do here.
Frame rates are absolutely terrible. I can't drive it quick like this.
Yeah, a lot of cars.
Yellow flag ahead. Be careful. Yeah,
it's just stuttering all over the place.
Stop in the pits.
I've had that issue before as well. I'm like, what the hell? Where do I go?
I don't see my guy anywhere.
I don't see my guy either.
Maybe they're having a break.
I don't know.
I've just gone backwards. 16. Okay, now I've got some temp in the tires. This gets down to business. Whoa, there's a spinner.
That's
Jesus.
Gave me another drive-through for taking my repairs.
Oh, that sucks.
Personal fastest lap.
How do you know where to stop for your pit? I don't see my name. I don't see my guy. I don't see.
Should be a red box.
A red box, yeah.
Drove through the first pits and nothing there. Now the second pits. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, remember it's the pits, just the downhill pits. It's not the F1 pit.
Disqualified. All right. Nice trying. See you guys next time.
Yeah, so that's not stuck, man.
Yellow flag, be careful there.
I have no pace, like 225s.
Slow car ahead.
My tires are not up to temperature at all. Busted in the corners. No speed at all. Sparks coming off the car in front, fantastic. Oh, that was dicey. Sun's coming up. VDR is glitching out like crazy. I've never seen this before. Never behaved like this.
So many cars, maybe.
Yeah, I think so.
Approaching, watch out. Faster car coming up behind, watch out. Faster car approaching, watch out. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Not breaking the 224s.
Yellow flag in sector one.
My tire pressures are real low too.
Yeah, mine are really cold.
That was an accident. There are two cars off when they come. Sun's coming up and there are tiger tanks coming out of the forest. Don't hit me, dude.
There's a car extinct between.
Truly train behind me.
Glad to see the end of this track.
I know, right?
What the hell?
Yeah, man? I've been laughing endlessly for the last week.
What the hell, man?
Hold my breath every time I go through Eau Rouge.
Sorry about that.
Went round a corner and there was somebody sideways.
The faster car is approaching.
Got the leader on me.
10 minutes for this left. Jesus. Can't wait for that hour long race, eh? Ugh. Oh, I just completely fucked Eau Rouge. Like, that was terrible. Surprised I didn't crash, actually. I lost the place.
Slow car ahead. Yellow flag, be careful there.
Yeah, my jaw's gonna be sore from gritting my teeth going up Eau Rouge.
Well, my tongue hole is gonna be sore from fucking clenching.
Yellow flag, be careful.
Oh, come on.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
That was hard racing. My God. I don't know how we didn't crash into each other. Very hard racing.
Car on the left. Faster car coming up behind. Watch out. Clear on the left.
cars right behind me.
Faster car is approaching.
Sake, who's the fucking blue car not obeying the blue flags, for fuck's sake? Yeah, it's no good stopping now. No, come off.
Yellow flag in sector 3. Faster car coming up behind. Watch out.
Posted my fastest lap of the race. Damn, still two laps to go. I can't keep these guys behind for that long. I just can't. Fucking hell.
Warning for exceeding track limits.
This bloke doing. Blue flag, blue flag. Come on, get out of the way. Oh, this is going to be horrible.
Be worth watching on the replay.
Yay, my fastest lap.
My brakes are just completely gone.
Yellow flag in sector 3.
Steve, I think I've got you. Come on, bastard. brakes.
What brakes are you running?
Don't even remember.
Four or something.
I think one.
One are good for an hour and a half.
You would think.
Come on, lads, blue flags. Get out of the way. Jesus wept.
I'm right on Steve Justice's butt. Oh, what?
I can see you.
Oh, dude. Brilliant race. I hope we can get through the last corner. Oh, my God, I have a run.
Clear on the left.
Well, it was fun, but the start was crap.
All right, checkered flag. Good job. You did the best you could. I'll bring the car back.
Oh, shoot. Oh, no, come on. That was horrible.
Car on the right. Clear on the
right. I had that. What the hell? Oh, come on. Who hit me?
That were nasty on that last bend.
Yeah, who? Because I was in front. Who hit me?
Not know. Somebody came to right, straight across from right.
Yeah, they came and they just basically, it looked like they T-bow me. Or they just, like, I don't
Where
know.
Where was that?
Brilliant racing, though, like that. Brilliant racing.
It was coming out of the bus stop chicane and that on the last lap. So I got a run on Steve and whoever was in front. And I overtook him on the outside, on the grass, got through the chicane, and then under acceleration coming out of the chicane, somebody hit me hard and spun me around.
Yeah, that sucks. You have to watch it on replay.
Yeah. That was a great, great race, though, Steve. Amazing. We kept on swapping places.
Yeah, fantastic.
What a laugh. Oh, okay, I need to have some lunch.
I just kept getting punted.
Ah. Wow.
Literally on the last corner, somebody span around and crashed into me.
Yep.
Like, what are you doing?
Yeah. What place were you
on? I see my overtake on that right after Blanchimont, the last lap, because I got such an amazing run, but I couldn't dive inside. I had to go outside. I basically went into the runoff for Blanchimont and overtook both of you